Hello everyone, this is Lars. Today we are continuing our Wasteland quest. Where we last left off, I was in the headquarter thingy, and yeah, that's pointless. And went through my inventory, and yeah, and we made these folks our enemies, so that's not very good. Let's just shoot them, poor guys. Yeah, I need to go to those people to fix them, or yeah, whatever. So that's going to happen very soon. We just got to get through here, yeah, and horribly murder every last one of the persons here. Now this is so bad. This is not good at all. What a headshot. Yeah, maybe we can kill her like that. No, that was a waste of ammo. Oh yeah, and I sorted out my ammo. I left quite a bit of ammo in the headquarters, in my trunk, basket, whatever. Yeah. Well, that's pointless. Let's shoot him like this. Yeah, poor people, we're just killing everyone. It's really bad. Really, really bad. I don't like this at all. And we can shoot through the building. Yeah, that's kind of cool. And it's not done yet. Yeah, this is really stupid and boring and not good at all. And didn't we trigger them right? Okay, now I don't know. Let's just skip a turn like this. Yeah, they're coming. They're coming. So that's good. Yeah, he went down. Yeah, so now we kill another bunch of people that kind of didn't deserve to die. Yeah. So that's really, really bad. Yeah, and these people, will they shoot us too? Yeah, probably. Definitely. Now let's do it like this. There we go. Just line up a little bit. They will probably try to kill us. So, oh no, Sarah needs to go here. There we go. And let's crouch, and Takayuki can say hi. Hello people, how are you doing? It's me, it's old Takayuki. How are you doing? Okay. Well, that's the HSP dudes, so they are not very nice, I think. I think that stupid guy that... Oh yeah, we need to reload too. They're stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Yeah, let's just do it like this, real fast. Like this, and take a shot with the lariat. That thing is so good. It's insanely good. Yeah, it doesn't do damage, but it's still one of the top weapons in my armory or whatever. Yeah, well, it's not in my armory, of course, but in my... it's one of the best weapons I have. Yeah, let's just do it like that. And yeah, headshot with this. No, that's crit chance, girl. Yeah, so like this. There we go. Over 200 damage like that. It's kind of insane. Yeah, that's not going to happen. No, not this either. So let's do it like this. Didn't one of them get tied up, or did I miss or something? Maybe he was immune. Yeah, that would be stupid. Let's see, this guy's going down. So, three more. Yeah, this is horrible. Well, these guys aren't too bad to kill, because I think these were bad guys to begin with. Or something. Yeah, let's just shoot him like this. I don't want to waste too much time. That's just boring. Let's kill him. No, I shouldn't have used first shot. Well, I guess it's okay. Oh yeah, and I put this on Glenda, because that's it's better than the energy weapon for some situations, and it uses the same amount of action points as the previous one. So that's okay. Now she doesn't need to be just useless with the other weapon, or secondary. Yeah, let's just shoot him like this, stupid guy. Here we go. He is going down. Well, yeah, I'm kind of just wasting ammo now because I'm... What the heck happened there? I do not know. Yeah, he is dead. So there we go. That's another group down. Yeah, let's check them out. Maybe we can get another laser sight. Betamax. Yeah, that's useful. Mm-hmm. Very useful. It's been a long time since the beta thing was in, was for sale or used. Yeah. And let's go to, I think this is the right way. Yeah, and we're not enemies with these guys, so that's good. Oh, no, we don't need to shop. Yeah, and I left a lot of rockets and stuff at home. So I forgot to check my skill points, though. Let's just call in. So there we go. I'll just spend the skill points as we go. So let's go in here. Well, these preacher guys, that's kind of the people that I'm supposed to kill, I guess. So, but I'm not going to bother with that. Let's go. Where were these guys? Oh yeah, they were the opposite way. Let's see. This way. Sorry. Yes, they were. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, you are slow today. You need better stamina. Well, they have good stamina, but they're not very fast. So, let's talk to Billy again. No? Yeah, isn't a problem. So, that was nice. And we need to... Yeah, what the heck? Bastion, make sure it stays open. I don't know how to do that. That's weird. Maybe I need to just talk to her again? But I don't remember where she were. I think she's here. She's not in... What was this? Los Feliz. Yeah, she's not here. So... Well... Let's check them out. No. Yeah, she's definitely not here. Well, let's go inside this house, I guess. Maybe we can make some more enemies. Yeah, that would be nice. Always need more enemies. But is it any point? Yeah, well, this is just stupid. No. Well, oh, it's a toaster here, so we can fix it. But we need the right trinket. And Lars has that. Let's go. And this should be almost 100. Yep, 97. That's good. Come on, come on. We probably won't find anything overly useful in this, but... Yeah, House of Pies. Well, I want some pie now. Yeah, pie would be good. But not like fruit pie or something, like apple pie, that's not good. We need a real, bacon pie. Yeah, bacon is awesome. That's the food of gods. Yeah. And I read some stupid thing that Leonardo da Vinci called bacon the bark of the tree of knowledge. So, that's good. Yeah. If that were true, I want the Tree of Knowledge and eat its bark. Yes, definitely. Let's see, I just can't remember where the heck she was. Because this isn't it. This was the place that I... Okay, yeah, the laser sights are really cool. What? MP boss? Okay, let's hit her in the head. She's dead. There we go. And we're done. But that was stupid. I really believed it was here. But Maybe we have to go to the sewers. Well, that might be the case. Let's see, where... No. Where the heck do we go? And I don't want to really... Yeah, like, not have this in. Because, yeah, we could get there through the sewers, I believe so. And I don't want to leave this out of the playthrough, because that's just, I don't know, a little bit, yeah, pointless. Because you, yeah, I would want to see everything that happened, even though it's some boring parts. Yeah, because that's, yeah, a little bit of the point. Should we just kill these guys? I think so. We might as well do it, but we... Yeah, I don't care about that. Let's just go. Whatever. These guys aren't really dangerous, so... Let's move on. Come on, people. And this was... Where the heck are we? This way? Oh, yeah, this way. Yep. So, let's go, let's go, let's go. And this was the exit to the brothel. Yeah, to the hooker place. What? Wasn't it? I thought it was. Is it up here? It might be up here. Let's go check it out. I don't want to go to Hollywood again. Yeah, no. It was not here. Well, I thought this was the place that I went up to, the hookers, or, yeah, the ladies with special service stuff, yeah. Yeah, that's so bad. Yeah, it was, yeah, of course. Okay, what's this? Okay, blah, 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 yeah, whatever. And we're going in, no, where the heck should we go? We talked to the woman here. No. No! Oh, this is bad. I don't want to kill these. Why would I want that? Yeah, whatever. I guess we have to. We can't get anywhere without doing it. So, we are not going here. Where was the woman? That we were supposed... Oh, yeah, in here. I think so. But maybe she's angry with us too, because we killed half her town. So, yeah, let's see. Yeah. So, that was stupid. We just killed off everything. And we don't... Zero damage. Yeah, you suck. So we don't... Yeah, we at least we finished the quest, I guess. That's good for something. No, I didn't want to stand there. Let's go here. Let's see, he can shoot her with this, I guess. Here we go. Can he kill another one? Come on. No, one damage short. Yeah, that's not helpful. Let's kill this. And this. Come on. Yeah, this is so stupid. Why the heck would I want to kill every one of these? I don't want to. That's the thing. Why would I want to do that? Yeah, I just screwed up the whole game. Yeah, that's not good. So let's watch her make zero damage and miss. Yeah, zero damage. Ah, that's so bad. So let's kill her, maybe. There we go. One more. Yeah, he's got six damage. I should have just skipped all the turns and done it with melee weapons, but that's a little bit stupid. Wow, he didn't need that much damage. Let's see, now we can do it. There we go. And our logbook updated. So... Okay. Didn't I put the transmitter on the other place? What? Okay, that's kind of weird. I did put them on the place. Yeah. Okay, she can have that, whatever. Yeah, I did. Didn't I? Maybe I... Hey, I can check my... how many repeater units I have. So I should have one, I think. Maybe. Or none. But didn't I put the repeater units up? I thought I did, but maybe not. Okay, this is really getting on my nerves. This is just stupid. What the heck? What am I supposed to do? Yeah, no one has any repeater units. I didn't leave them. Did I leave them? No, I don't think so. Yeah, this is weird. Okay. So, let's go in here and check out what this guy says when we come. Yeah, they're all afraid. Poor people. Yeah, we can just blow them up with a hand grenade. No, I'm not going to do that. That's mean. That's pointless. And can we do something useful at all? I don't see a way to do anything useful right now. Maybe I should just... Well, we can go into this shop now. Oh, we can go in and say hello to these guys. Who was so happy that we went in and out of their shop with blood everywhere. Oh, okay. So, they cleaned up the shop, I guess. There we go. Now we can shoot them. Yeah, poor guys. But they are attacking me. I just, yeah, triggered an alarm. That wasn't my fault. Not at all. So, let's see. Does she have anything good? Not. Oh, well, we can strip it for parts, I guess. Now, let's see. Like this. Oh, yeah, medkits. Wow, that's a lot of medkits. Yeah, that's expensive. That's a lot of money. Oh, yes. And she was the only one. Oh, yeah, because she was a healer. Oh! There's some heavy weights. Yeah, that would be nice. We don't need this. Nope. So, let's check out what we can get. Let's strip this. Grand Slam weight. No. Grand Slam weight. No. Grand Slam weight. No. Well, I guess heavy weights is kind of useful. What does he have? Okay, 6%. What's the heavy weights? Oh, yeah, no. 8 crit chance. Yeah, I don't know if I want to have that. Yeah, well, on Takayuki I want to, because he has a high chance to hit anyway. Yep, okay. And heavy weights. Touch mod, how much do they weigh? Wow, 8 pounds, that's a lot. Yeah, way too much. So let's see, there we go, 67% crit chance, that's good, we don't need this. Oh yeah, strip this, yes. Laser sight, no, we don't need that, we don't need that. So, well, that was another pointless encounter that just led to death for innocent people. Yeah, I'm good at doing that. Hmm. So, we're done here. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to make a cut and go back to the headquarters and look for the repeater units and just think a little bit. So, I will see you in a moment. Hello again! I just found out that I, yeah, derped a little bit. I was a little bit stupid. Because we have level 6 rad suits. So we can actually go somewhere useful now. Well, maybe not super useful, but... Yep, let's loot it. We don't need that. This we can take. Yeah, Takayuki can just carry this. We do not... Well, I can strip that for parts, I guess. Oh yeah, an engine. There we go. Let's strip it. Once. Yeah, Grand Slam. No, we don't need that. And we can throw it out. So, that's fun. Is there anything more useful here? No. No, I'm not going to bother with that. I would get experience, but it's not that important. So, let's go to Seal Beach. That's fun, I guess. Maybe. I do not know. Mad Monkey Mike. No, Mad Money Mike. Okay. What? Wind up robots for the robots. Saving them for which robots? What? And sell them a few. No. That's not a good idea. Oh, good hate, cute little. Yeah. Killer robots are eating out my hand. You have toy robots. Look at these babies. What do you have for sale? What? Junk parts? No, we're not going to buy that. Well, this guy is really mad. He's going up to the crazy stupid robots to sell them toy robots. Yes, that sounds very, very good. That's probably really smart. Wow, that stupid guy is going to die. And the stupid radio music thing. Crap. Yeah, let's just distribute it. I'm not going to waste time looking at everything. Like that. That would be very boring. Yeah, and I'm a little annoyed now because I had to kill all these nice stuff people. Yeah. So that's bad, and I'm not really sure what the heck am I doing here. Well, I guess I have to do it. Okay. This does not look very good. Yeah. So, Johnny Zipper and Dweezil. Maybe I should just do it the regular way. What? Yeah, stupid music and killing sounds and... Oh! Yeah, these guys are not cool people. Let's do it like this. Let's try and set up properly. Pistol Pete. Yeah, the laser sights are so amazingly cool. And Takayuki. Are... Over here. I want to help you. Okay. He's trying to trick you. Lead you into a trap. Yeah, whatever. Can't we just... What? Can't we just talk normally? Okay, there we go. What? Children of the Citadel. Yeah, they're those crazy guys. Okay. Why do they call themselves that? Who is that? I don't know. Not the dupe. Putting myself in danger. Okay. You promised us. How can you help us? There's an ambush waiting for you. Johnny was going to lead you right into it. But I can't. Okay. Yeah. Whatever. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's a nasty guy. Yeah. Alter boy. What? What did he say? Something about a trick? Whiskerman. What? Well, we know. They are just crazy. Was suckered by his broadcast like everyone else. Immortal heart. Oh, yeah, I want hard ass, but I can't. No. What kind of a trick? You going to lead you in an ambush? What? So. Yeah. Zippers. Infected, rotting, immortal heart, or no, I'm gonna die from it. I was a dupe. Okay. So we have to choose who to kill. Password. Finds a password prompt. Can we just use that? No. Let's go. Maybe that was the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. No. Yes. I'm really not sure what the heck I should do. Should I just go up here? These guys look, wow, these guys are nasty. Really bad guys. Should we just talk to them or just kill them? I do not know. Not at all. Well, let's see, let's do it like this. How far can the lariat shoot? No, we have to be a little bit closer. Come on. You can stay there. Little bit closer. Like this. And this. A rose can stay here, I guess. Takayuki can also crouch. Let's see. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, I don't think Rose will get mad at this because she knows all these people are just horrible. And I don't care about the back way. Yeah, well, they are fighting about this. Wow, that was insanely good. Oh yes. But he can fire at us, so yeah. Who should we fire first? Yeah, let's focus on this guy, I think. Yeah. These guys are going down really fast. These guys are going to die very, very soon. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have focused on him. Well, it's alright, I guess. Headshot with bird shot? No. Yeah, this kind of isn't happening. Yeah, but, well, it's okay. And a headshot on him. Oh yes, wow. That's insane damage. What about bird shot? Yeah, let's do it. Come on, Takayuki. Yes, he did it. That's very, very good. We can take a headshot with this. That should be good damage. Yeah, 86. We need some better energy weapons. Yeah, he has, yeah, a lot of damage, but not a lot enough. Yeah, that was stupid. So let's see, and crouch, and we can hit him like this. There we go. Yeah, we have way more damage than this guy do. Well, we can just kill her, I think, in one shot. Yeah, why not? Maybe these guys will get a little discouraged from trying to kill me. No burst shot here. There we go. And the fight is over, and we got a promotion. Yeah, that's nice. So now we can go and talk to these guys again. And tell them that we killed the ambush. Yeah. Promise. Okay. What are we waiting for? I think I'm just going to fire at whoever. Let's do it like this. Wow. That was a fast kill. And now we can talk to him. Yeah. Let me get this door open. Oh, so they would open a door on either one side. Yeah. I don't really trust this guy. I think I'm going to reload a little bit. Yeah, that seems smart. There we go. There we go. I don't like this at all. Let's see what he had. Yeah, we can strip that for parts, I guess. Hope to get a laser sight that we won't get. Oh, we got the laser sight! Wow, that's amazing! Let's see, we got it here, here. Who needs a laser sight? Nope, not there. Let's see. Yeah, this thing needs a laser sight. Yes, because I'm actually using it a tiny bit now. Well, maybe not, but whatever. We're putting the laser sight on anyway. So let's see. I do not trust this guy. But let's just go out and go to the gate. Yeah, I think that's smarter to just do first. Or I could go to the sides too, but that's not useful. Wow, that's a lot of scrap. And we can't do anything here. I really don't trust that guy. I don't want to get ambushed and killed by some stupid guys. Can we go around? Maybe. Okay. They have a helicopter. Yeah, we could use a helicopter. Travel. Okay. So, we kind of need to find that guy. Oh. Oh! Yeah, this is where they died. No, let's see. Yeah. Okay, oh yeah, Angela and the other dudes probably transformed into those half robot, half human things. Yeah, that's bad. I really don't want to go in there. Can we just use it? Nope. So, this is probably going to end bad. Yeah, I really don't want to do this. But, well, we have to, so there's no way we can not. So, there we go. And I have a lot of medpacks back in this, not the Citadel, the headquarters too. So, yeah. This is kind of bad. I don't have very much space. Yeah, let's see, let's crouch here and here. If I can't lure them out, I'm going to get screwed. Password, can we just use this? Oh, no, wait, this is going to be hard anyway, but let's try just for fun. Why not? I don't know what's going to happen when I push this door. Fix this thing. Okay, now we can use it. Oh! We locked them in, but Gunner, can we just open it again? Yeah, we can! So he was leading us into an ambush, and the other guy was also leading us into the ambush? It seems like it. Oh yeah, Rose got a promotion. So that's good, thank you. Let's check, he has 38 skill points. And outdoorsman is pointless. And computer science is pointless. Well, I guess I could just boost up handguns. Or wait, mechanical repair. And we got that thing with two mechanical repair. So we can do it like this and still have 18 skill points. She could actually use leadership, but I don't think that's necessary. She doesn't use her handgun a lot either. So I really don't know. She doesn't need any kiss or ass skills. She really don't need anything. Oh yeah. Combat shooting. Yeah, whatever. That was the skill we got from the book. Yeah, now I'm just... I stopped a little bit again. So, well, I actually kind of want to kill these guys. I should just shoot a rocket in. A cutter, gunner, gunslinger, gunner, and lobber. Yeah, this could be kind of hard. Yeah, let's not waste our time thinking about it. Let's just go down. When I'm unsure of something, I just go down in a hole. That's the smart thing to do. Yes. Probably not. Let's put on our perception a little bit. No, not too fast now. Yeah, be a little bit careful. Yeah, they shouldn't have put traps in their own homes, I guess, but who knows? Yeah, that doesn't look friendly. Yeah, let's go to the left. I think we can get into a fight here. Maybe. Yep, we can. But yeah, I think this part and, well, this split parts is long enough combined. I'm not really sure, but whatever. I will continue the killing in the next part. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you next time.